In this video, we will take a closer look at the basic measure tool. The measure tool is the tool that you will probably use most of the time to draw simple distances. You can change the style of a measure in various ways. For example, you can change the line pattern and the line caps. Sometimes you might want to swap the two line caps to change the direction of the arrow. You can do this easily with this icon in the toolbar. By default, the measurement is written in the center of the line. However, you can also choose to move it above or below the line. Another option is to show the text always with a horizontal orientation, independent of the direction of the arrow. If the measure is very short, there may not be enough space to show the number on the line. In that case, the measure is displayed with the number at a side. On images with many measurements, it may happen that the numbers overlap and that they are difficult to read. In this situation, you can move the numbers along the line by enabling the Move mode in the toolbar. Now you can simply drag the numbers to another position. Here is another bonus trick. When you move further away from the measure, the numbers will snap to either the middle of the arrow, the end, or to the side of the arrow.